Listening us for our friend Marcus. So if you will kindly turn your microphone to the center. It's a hard life, really. I know it sounds romantic, and you know, it's nothing but strip clubs and fucking fancy cars, but every once in a while we do things that are so pathetic that bears witness. I made a weekend where the drugs out of my mom's own toothpaste. His name's Thomas, that's our friend Marcus, who is no stranger to sneaking drugs under his mom's nose. No pun intended. Waka waka. We got ready to see evil bizarre heart. Here we go.